everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Hey, it's been 2 days. I'm hitting a Rush song again, okay? I'm not letting this band off the hook yet. I want to see some other stuff from Rush. You guys have been really, really cool, those Rush fans, by suggesting me song, reacting to what I was giving some great reactions yourself in the comments. Hey, I appreciate you guys and I thank you a lot. I want to do a song that was suggested to me by a subscriber. The song is The Enemy Within. I put the lyrics on. Don't know nothing about the song, but I know that this great subscriber told me that if I liked Behind the Wheel, Between the Wheel, mistaken with Depeche Mode here, that I would love this song, The Enemy Within. So I'm really excited to get into it. So before I do, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content and want to help the channel grow, guys. You can press notification if you want to know what's happening with that beautiful face. And you can also leave comments at the end to tell me what you think about the song. What does Enemy Within reminds you of? And have you ever seen that band in show? Whatever story that you want to tell me about Rush, guys. So let's do this. I'm hitting the song right now. I'm really excited. It's a fire song. That's cool. Hey, I really love this. First of all, the bass riff is crazy, okay? The guitar, again, reminds me a bit of the Police, Andy Summer type of guitar, but of course, Alex Lifeson being a goat himself. But hey, I really love this. That's very good choice, guys. Thank you. Hey, guys, hey, thank you very much for that suggestion. Thanks a lot. That's going right up there. This is some fire from Rush. I love, that's the sound that I'll tell you one thing, I have to keep it real. I'm the type of guy closer to the, was it the song that I did before? I was closer to something. Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. I was not crazy about the song, not because it was not good. I mean, those guys are all great musicians, so they're making those guys are all great musicians, they're making some great music. But that was not the sound that I really loved, and I know that you guys, you subscribers, just point me in the right direction with this song. The Enemy Within is the sound that I love about them. It's cool. Hey, and you got some, I'll tell you, I saw it again at the end, a bit of the Police kind of reggae song, the way that he was playing those notes at the end. But that's a compliment, guys. It is, it's a compliment when I say, because I'm a crazy fan of the Police as well. So, hey, I really, really did enjoy. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I hope you had as much fun as I did. That was some fire from Rush. So, thanks again for this suggestion. So, that's it for me, guys. I hope you had fun. You can, of course, subscribe to my channel if you want to help the channel grow. And if you like the content that I'm suggesting to you, you can press on the like if you enjoy that reaction as well. Press notification and comment below, guys. Okay? So, that's it for me. I will see you soon on Quebec React.